Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Sir?
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Owner of San Quentin, right there. That is Viktor Novikov, head of San Quentin and ringleader of Iago. Quite amazing.
Hello, sir.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he doing now?
I don't know. There's some thin looking.
Ma'am, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
College.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what
so,
can I
sir,
say?
This is a restricted area. You're gonna... Okay. You have a good day,
speaking
sir.
Speaking of,
night or whatever.
That guy looks a lot like Helmut.
Thank you.
and white one with the ultra slow motion. Oh, yes! That's it. Oh, you know what I'm talking about. Beautiful!
Sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
I know. I'm trying to take my place.
Appreciate it.
Hey, I miss
you. We suspect you are going to have some tendencies in the sanctions. If Miss Malewa gets hurt too, don't you think people will connect the dots?
We'll make it look like an accident. We lose four more. We're Sam. What do I know?
There, you are all set.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
My man, you don't remember me? It's Phil. Phil with the pills?
Whew, Miss Margolis. What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this book about the passion mastery through the ages. There is this whole chapter.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat. Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I wonder, Helmut, really, I insist. Have a seat. Well, if you can't be bothered with basic courtesy, I'm afraid I can't use you. You think about that, Helmut. Long and hard. I'll call you tomorrow. Maybe.
What is he for? Ah!
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Mr. Kruger.
No problem. Yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion, the notion that free will is only an illusion, that we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality to make us appear happy, successful, and above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Thank you, and good night.
Threats and Sato having a meltdown, I'd say the show is a big success.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Could have gone a hell of a lot worse, sir. Very well done. So you plan to buy off St. Clair or go the other way?
All in good time. For now we celebrate. Well, I celebrate. You watch. And Kurt, remember what we discussed earlier.
I won't forget, sir. Will do.
Yes. Is that... Oh my god. This person has had a terrible accident. Someone get help!
Someone help me!
Okay. Listen.
listen, it's not that you're not allowed to be here per se, but you're kind of overstaying your welcome. Can you follow me?
Novikov, Decker here. I'm at the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot in mind, or... Okay, fine.
Novikov certainly won't
hold us. Novikov,
this guy beat him.
Told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Rethink how Sanguine operates in the post-consumerist world.
Sorry, sir.
That's
fascinating.
Sir, that wasn't supposed to
Thank you. Decker, Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Ah, great. Thank you. Lead the way.
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
Been expecting you. Go ahead.
Well, well. No Novikov. Why am I not surprised?
Maybe he's fashionably late, sir.
Droll Carson. Mr. Novikov, I'm at the pavilion. We did wait. Then your guide took us to meet you here, so which is it? No, security guy. Wore a uniform. All right, fine. See you soon.
Well done, 47. Novikov is about to meet with Decker, and you have a front row seat.
He's coming. But parking has expired.
So, I gotta ask, Mr. Decker. Section Chief Commander. So, your handiwork?
Look at these hands. I'm a bureaucrat, Carson. I don't go around staging perfect suicides. No, I dare say young Kamarov got a taste of Viktor Novikov. Ask me, he had it coming anyway. Nobody likes an overachiever.
And the file must be pretty important for Novikov to cough up 7 digits. Sin.
Every bit of dirty intel the FSB ever collected on. Yeah, our friend Novikov wasn't always in fashion, Carson. But the public has a short memory span.
And now he's tying up loose ends.
Securing his legacy. And our retirement. Mr. Decker. How are things in the office? That's 91 all over again. Kamarov is found dead, gun in hand, office locked from the inside. In his safe, evidence that he was leaking state secrets to Lane. An FSB section chief, Kremlin's golden boy, a CIA spy. Look, I don't know who you hired, so I want him.
Trust me. The case files.
Right. Of course. Last and only copy. There was an unfortunate server room fire at HQ. Misery loves.
Mr. Decker. You know, I do believe this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship. The money's being wired to your account. I am an honest businessman. Do svidaniya, Mr. Decker.
Finally, a clean slate.
Didn't come cheap, but it was damn well.
Towards an exit.
Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.